Hello everyone, welcome once again. Today we will have a visit to one of the oldest monument of the world, which is in Paris. It is Notre Dame. Notre Dame is one of the iconic cathedral of the world. It is located in the heart of Paris city and at the bank of river, the Seine. It is regarded as one of the landmark structure of rich French culture and tradition. The English meaning of Notre Dame is Our Lady. It is a Catholic church which was dedicated to the Virgin Mary. It is a finest model of French Gothic architecture. In the name of the god Jupiter, a Gallo-Roman temple was too on the site of Notre Dame before the arrival of Christianity in France. It is unknown whether this church was constructed in 4th century and remodeled, or it was built from an older church in the 7th century. Starting from 4th century, there are 4 churches succeeded the Roman temple before Notre Dame. Before 4th century, it was a Romanian temple, but now Notre Dame is a Roman Catholic church. The construction took almost 200 years to take its complete shape. In 1160, the construction had begun. The coronation of the great Napoleon Bonaparte and Henry V of England was held here. In 1239, St. Louis placed the Holy Crown of Christ here. According to Christian tradition, the crown of thorns placed on the head of Christ before his crucifixion. During French Revolution, the cathedral served the people of France because it was used as a storage warehouse for foods. One of the main attractions of the church is its tinted glass pictures, which is one of its kinds. People all over the world come to see this church due to its glamorous architecture, which symbolizes the French culture as well as the Catholic tradition. The church is one of the oldest church in the world. It has passed many ups and downs during 19th century. It has sustained many adverse things during World War I and World War II. Of course, it stood strong during this difficult time and stand as a mute spectator to the world. But a small ignition of fire demolished the church up to 60%. Because the upper structure and the spire was made up of wooden logs. On 15th April 2019, the cathedral was burned. It was burning for 15 hours. The accidental fire was due to misalignment of electricity. After effect of the fire was detrimental, as lead contamination has spread in around Notre Dame area. The government now declared that it has almost cleaned all of the lead contamination and the rebuilding activities are going on as usual. The authorities have said that the church will be reopened for public around 2024 during the Paris Olympics. However, it may not be construed as a final deadline to reopen the church. Those people who have visited the church may be regarded as one of the luckiest people, and we never know when they will again visit inside this architectural marvel. Only the blessings of Jesus Christ may help us in the coming days. Hope you like the video. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel for more updates. Thank you.